Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, and today I'm going to share with you the latest Droid VPN settings. And as you can see on my screen, I got connected for the past 49 minutes and I'm still connected, and I've used 90 megabytes of downstream, and actually it's 6.3 megabytes of upstream. Okay, this is what I've used, and stay in the video. I've got something for you. Okay, so if we can go to YouTube, and you can search for my channel here. It's Say Apps Inc. By the way, Say Apps Inc. Okay, and as you are seeing, you can see all my videos. These are my videos and my channel on top, so you can click on my channel and on videos. Okay, as you are seeing, this first video, this one, and this second video, and the third video, these are all settings video. They all have the working settings, so you can go ahead and search for my YouTube channel, and you can get the latest settings for Droid VPN. And as you are seeing, the loading speed is quite faster. So what I want you to do now is to like this video, post a nice comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And I'm going to share with you the latest Droid VPN settings. You can search for Say Apps Inc. Droid VPN settings, because I usually post some different videos. So you can search for Say Apps Inc. Droid VPN settings and search. Actually, you can tell from the loading speed, it is quite faster. So it's quite faster. So what you have to do now is to go ahead and search for this. You can see this is the Droid VPN latest settings, and everyone must get connected. And you can see these are my videos. All right, so what I want you to do now is to like this video. Okay, sorry. Alright, what you have to do now is to click on the like button, and after that you have to click the subscribe button and click the bell icon and click on all notifications. And you see you get all notifications. Alright, after that you have to comment, to post a nice comment like nice video, or thanks for the update, and post. I'll see your comment, I'll see your subscription, and I'll see your like. You take a screenshot like this. It's volume down and power button, and you take a screenshot, and I'll see your screenshot. Okay, so go ahead and do that. After that you can go on the description, and you see my WhatsApp number here. Click on message me on WhatsApp, and I'll be ready to share with you the settings. So have a good time. See you in my next video. Goodbye.